We called over 10 companies to come out and give us estimates. So we weren't just looking for the first person and said, okay, just do it. We were out of an air conditioner for a good month and a half, and we're in Houston.
So we were scrolling on Facebook, and Abacus was the first one that popped up that we called. We called them, scheduled out a technician to come out to look at our system, did his social distancing, had his mask on. When he entered the home, he had booties to put on so he was not contaminating or bringing anything, any kind of dirt into the house. He went up in the attic, looked at the system upstairs, all of our duct work, came back down, went back outside, looked at the outside condenser unit, told us that that we were right, the system is 10 years old, needed to be replaced. He gave us several options to go with, his recommendations. He was the only one that told us that our return for our system was not large enough. We were not having enough return for the size system we had.
I like to research, and everything that Henry told us was true when I researched it. But when I did have a question, either I got an answer right then, or if I had to leave a voicemail, they called me right back. I never had to wait a day, 2 days with this company. It was always right on.
After that, we had other companies come out to take a look. We went with Abacus because, like I said, he was the first one that did that. Your system was actually less than the other ones.
And had a lifetime warranty.
And had the lifetime parts and warranty.
We did have to finance, and I was having issues signing the finance paper, and it was late at night, and they even called me back late at night and walked me through that process. We did the whole replacement. They said, well, it's gonna be this long, and they actually finished beforehand. They were very efficient.
Highly recommend Abacus. They're professional. They have technicians that have, especially for the HVAC that we had, I believe Henry was the technician's name. And we looked at his profile. He has over 25 years experience in the industry, and it showed.